hands getting through, so let me spell it out.